YouTube, Lou Dog here, the Bandit Piper, for this episode of Smoking with Lou Dog. Coming to you on a nice, cool, and windy day here in South Florida in Loxahatchee. And just wanted to reach out, known for being a hit and run video type guy, smoking my new Woodsman Warden right here from the man, John Keller. Let's give it the proper right there. This thing's amazing. Great smoker. And in it, I'm smoking some Drew Estate 7th Avenue Blonde. Really enjoying this blend right now. And it's treating me real nice. So just sitting back having a smoke. Hope everything's going good with all of y'all, wherever you're at. Hope y'all are safe and happy and enjoying life a little bit, maybe enjoying a nice smoke. Everything's going good here with my business, TDE, Tactical Dog Enterprises. I've been very busy, had a lot of dogs through here for board and train, but busy's good. You know, we like to be busy. My son's doing a lot of training lately. Pretty proud of him. He's doing a great job learning the business. So it's kind of cool when your 7.5-year-old is out there working, and you know, we give him a little paycheck and makes it all worthwhile. Give him a little work ethic and maybe teach him a skill. So again, tomorrow's Friday, so Red Friday. Remember everybody deployed. Wear something red, or just say a prayer for those who are deployed and away from home. So again, it's Lou Dog for this episode of Smoking with Lou Dog, and I am the Bandit Piper. Love you, baby. Take it right there, baby.